If you work in real estate, you might ask yourself, do you even need a CRM? This video will go over key questions and considerations to see if you'll benefit from using a CRM. We'll go over what a CRM is, why a CRM is important for real estate management, and the most important features to look for. Customer relationship management, or CRM software, enables you to manage and strengthen your relationship with your clients, such as existing buyers, prospects, and leads. CRMs keep all your contact data in one organized system, allowing you to better manage relationships, stay organized, move tenants and prospective buyers down the sales funnel. Did you know that in 2017, 89% of people use real estate agents to sell their home, but 33% of them wouldn't use the same realtor again? When it comes to customer relationships, good relationships can give you a head start on a new property before it's listed. This requires you to check in with clients frequently. Whether that's having details about available properties or knowing their requirements, you need a lot of information at your fingertips. When it comes to real estate sales, having the right sales process is essential, as is having a CRM that will support and improve your process. With that in mind, let's look at the key benefits that you should expect from a CRM. A CRM is able to provide smarter reporting. It'll give you the tools to master the key metrics that drive your business. You'll be able to get a clearer picture of your current customers and prospects and analyze your pipeline. You'll be able to answer questions like, how many open deals do we currently have? And what's our stage-to-stage conversion rate? Many variables affect sales targets, such as commissions and selling fees. Having the answers will help you understand where you need to be in order to hit your revenue targets. Next is segmentation of leads. No matter the size of your real estate agency, managing a flood of inquiries and listings can be hard work. A CRM gives you the tools to segment leads in your lists from various sources. You'll be able to control where a lead lands in your sales funnel and what category they belong to. From there, you'll be able to segment prospects by their budget, timeline, zip code, and more. Another key benefit would be able to follow up automatically. To nurture leads and keep them engaged, you need to consistently follow up with inquisitive buyers and tenants, taking up a good chunk of the day. A CRM makes it easy to automate repetitive tasks, whether it's 5 days after an open house or 6 months after a new tenant moved into their new home. Get reminded to follow up and send a custom templated email. If you're considering a CRM, or if you've shortlisted CRM platforms for your real estate business, it's important to choose a CRM platform that will work for your unique situation. Here are key features to look for when you're evaluating different CRM solutions for real estate and property management. In real estate, every minute matters. So find a CRM that's simple to use. The last thing you need is to spend time learning how to use yet another piece of software. With a CRM that doesn't require weeks of training or a team to get started and manage it, your chosen CRM platform will be intuitive to use and get you up and running in minutes. Next, consider a CRM with built-in marketing tools. With certain CRMs, you'll be able to set up user-triggered emails and text messages, as well as drip email campaigns and autoresponders. This allows workflow automation, letting you send automated follow-ups and emails that allow buyers to schedule their own meetings. It's also important to consider if the CRM has native mobile apps. Working in real estate means spending a lot of time on the go and away from the office. With a CRM that's available on all platforms, you can simply pick up whatever you decide to use, whether it's a desktop, mobile, or tablet, open your CRM and have access to everything you need. Another key feature to consider for a CRM is easy integrations. Many professionals rely on different real estate software to manage their work. You may find that many CRMs are too complicated to use or take months to master, with several functions that may not be that useful for your real estate business. When you're researching CRM software options, find one that isn't too complicated and won't slow you down or make it harder to move deals forward. Look for one that has a vast marketplace, allowing you to integrate your CRM with your existing technology stack. If you found this video useful, consider giving Pipedrive a go. Many of the useful features we spoke about in this video are built into Pipedrive. With Pipedrive, you'll get a simple-to-use CRM that gives you a clear overview of your pipeline. It'll help you understand where your business is, and you'll be able to drive business decisions with sales forecasting and analysis. With workflow automation, save time and focus on activities that close sales. Our marketplace has hundreds of integrations to help you automate processes and engage buyers and sellers. The Pipedrive app is available on iOS and Android, and it's easy to pick up, so you'll be using Pipedrive in minutes. If you want to find out more about Pipedrive, click on the link at the end of the video to find out about our free 14-day trial, so you can see if Pipedrive's right for you. Thanks for watching.